Hey guys, my name is Gen Z Stacker, and this YouTube channel is primarily going to be for people who are a part of Gen Z, who are interested in investing and saving up for that future. And I'm here to provide skills and mistakes for myself that they can use for the future and use the money from their investments, you know, to complete goals that they want to do in their future, such as buying a house or maybe saving up for that first car if you're 16 or you're still in high school. You know, even balling on a budget in college. I'm a college student myself, and I know what it means to, you know, have to save a dollar or to skip eating out with your friends on one day so that you can use that money for the next day. So this YouTube channel will primarily be going over discussing investments such as silver bullion, which I'll get into in my next video, my collection on that, stocks and profiles on, or portfolios on, all on that. And also, just ways to save money and to ball on a budget, as I say. It is very important for me to have a platform to share and ask people. You know, ask y'all, my audience, or whoever comes across this video, whether you're older than me, older than Gen Z, whatever you may be coming from. But to ask y'all if there are better ways to save and invest in money. You know, this channel is not for me to seem like a professional investor, because I am the farthest away from that. But to simply, you know, just be a young man or a young teenager who's trying to get other teenagers to invest their money and save up in, you know, a correct way, or even in a way that's, you know, better for the long run. Because I see a lot of people my age, or even younger, a little bit older than me, who simply, you know, they receive large sums of money from relatives, aunts, uncles, or whatever. Or maybe they work a really, you know, hard job, and they end up, you know, putting 40 hours a week, and then they end up, you know, saving maybe a quarter of it, and then they spend the rest of it, but the quarter that they save, the money's not working for them. So that's something I really want to emphasize on this channel, is to get the money to work for you and to simply invest it in the different ways that I'll be discussing later on this channel. But again, I'm not a financial advisor. I'm simply just a person who enjoys investing, and I'm giving feedback on this topic. I can't wait to see how this channel and audience turns out, and I'm gonna leave y'all with something that I always hold myself accountable to, is remember to invest in the generation of tomorrow. All right, guys, that's my channel intro, and I hope to see more people come here in the future. And if you came across this video, thanks for watching. Drop a like, subscribe, and I can't wait to make new content for y'all. Bye, future investors.